right, this fabulous looking guy is Milo. Milo's ID number is A4783762. And I'll swing around here so you can see more of his side. He is just really cool looking. We think he's mostly a Jack Russell Terrier, but he's got these really unique ears, maybe like corgi-like ears, which makes him just look so fabulous. He's got such a fabulous look. We think he's about, you know, 3 years old. He came in as a strand December 12th from West Covina, and he weighs 13 little pounds. So because of his size, you know, he'd fit in pretty much in any situation, an apartment or a home. He's very awesome. He is good on a leash. He's been good with other dogs. He's super curious and fun. He's definitely shown a lot of signs of being housebroken. So we think he's just going to be a fabulous pet for any situation. You know, children, he'd be good to play in the yard, go play some ball. You know, he's got a nice medium energy. As you can see, he can kind of hang out and be chill, but he's also got a lot of fun and spunk in him too. So if you would love to add this little guy to your family, and we hope you do because he'd love a home for the holidays, come on down and meet the fabulous dapper Milo today at the Baldwin Park Shelter and take this cool looking dude home with you for the holidays and for life. Bye bye, Milo. Thanks for hanging out with us.